Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex on the apron.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Whip back into the ring. Put into the corner now. Crushed in the corner. And he's soundly taking control here. You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. Oh, this is great. Guys, look what he's going to do here. He's going to tie him up. Full Windsor knot.
He'll never escape this.
Here comes the best part. Boom!
Trapped in the corner. Stalking their opponent. What are they going to do here? Oh, knee right to the face.
Time knee. Lariat combo.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. From the top. Piercing elbow.
He's on his heels a bit now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Strike, guys.
What are we going to see?
Condition to be in at this point in the match.
Elbow throw, saying no to that.
Another reversal, eye for an eye here. Dodges. Suplex. This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider the future fights.
And there's the cover.
She sets her sights on an opponent. She's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
And she has to face a woman who has been at the top of her game. It's going to be hard for anyone to take on a superstar with the kind of trajectory she's been on lately.
Stomp to the leg. Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh. Another one?
Makes it incredibly difficult to walk. Lands a kick to the gut. The fatigue is setting in for her. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Punch lands. Can she do it here? Kicks out at just one.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Continuing to work on the arm with a
dropping the knee for more punishment.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Set up for the incredible sweep.
Nicely done.
Ooh, look at her answering back. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Shows that she's far from finished.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And she's being held in check here. Cover. One.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Uh-oh. Thinking pays off. That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Able to get out of the way.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top.
Thank you.
sister. Look at these serious boots.
Oh, stop, stop.
With punches and not
and a boom. Spot to the gut too.
She scores big with the counter. Right on the counter. Uh-oh, look at this. Takedown. Armbar locked in tight. This could be it.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped. In danger.
Byron, she can do this just like
trying to somehow maneuver their body out of the submission, dropping bombs, and they're free. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Got her, and she maintains this consistent offense.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Backbreaker. There's the tag. Catching a drop kick.
Here's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike. For their troubles. Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He gets sent down to the floor.
We are seeing on display here.
He takes control. This attack to the knee. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now. And not
looking for the quick pin. His shoulder back for the two count.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Tag made, fresh man in. Shut right out of the ring.
One.
Oh, with authority. Turned that one around.
2.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to. Double hand shot.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Full-body slam.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Uh-oh. Double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Shot that's slamming their face down.
Climbing up top, he's got big problems.
Taking flight.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Respectful.
Let's go!
He went right into that turnbuckle. Uh-oh, he turns it around. Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
What's coming next?
Thrown back into the ring.
This is gonna be nasty.
Great counter.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Tagging his partner in now.
Here's a snap there.
And a sliding knee strike.
Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
First forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Done.
Isolating the leg. Leg breaker.
Backfire into a DDT. Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact.
Control applied and a big boot to the guts.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Nasty kick.
tags him in.
To the count, guys.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Such a long and hard-fought match. He earned
queen of the women's division competing in a non-title match. Obviously, she's a very talented athlete to be holding the title.
She has always possessed the raw skills necessary to reach her goals. It was only a matter of time before she had a title in her hands.
She'll be looking to display the exact reasons why she's the champion in this match.
The champ better not get too comfortable. It takes a special breed of superstar to pick a fight with a title holder when the prize isn't even at stake.
This has the potential to be a statement match for both athletes. Only question is, who is it going to be for?
Drops the elbow.
Counters that. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear out your opponent.
Stretch.
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Oh, no!
The top row.
Off the ropes.
Penny predicament.
Two!
A kick out stops the rep at two.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
What a leg drop. Shoulders down on the count.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
This could be the end. The end of the trail. Ooh, she just turned it around. Well-executed suplex. She's starting to tire a little.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
And quickly to cover. And she kicks at it, too.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Going for the home run.
She's showing incredible resiliency.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Chin-breaking uppercut.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. Down.
She's got her there. She wants her. She wants it one more time.
Is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark. He must have had that scouted.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Holy, meet the barricade.
And a big boot.
Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
He can pin his opponent right here. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
With the counter. Oh, man. Oh, colliding with a barricade. He just isn't be cover, cover. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what is an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
And he tosses it back in there. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? He had it scouted.
Superstar just lit up.
Oh, the momentum is completely shifted here. In the corner he goes. A perfectly put.
Boom. Turn the lights out with a kick.
Position right where they want him.
From the first rope. And now the middle rope for moonsault. I say we take a top shelf, gentlemen. We're not taking athleticism.
Well, I put my money on that guy. He's still in this fight.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker.
He's getting pushed under the defensive.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advised.
possible, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
He's turning the tables.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Tossed back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Found your shot over the left field wall. Somebody's thinking about swinging for the fences.
We are seeing a next.
Oh, this could be something.
Picture perfect execution. Certainly been on his mind all day long. While his title's not up for grabs here, you have to imagine he'll be keeping his head on a swivel so he can protect his title in a future defense.
When you're on top like he is, Cole, everyone wants a piece.
He's definitely got a lot on his plate going into this.
But across the ring is a competitor with something to prove, making this the toughest challenge the champ has met yet.
Yeah, Corey, if anything, you have to use this opportunity to prove yourself as being worthy of a future title opportunity.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Shifts it back onto him. Able to get the advantage here. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Drop suplex. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Kick to the gut.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Catches a punch.
He's getting a little battered now. Is it enough here? Kick out of one.
Close call, but not enough yet.
He's got him scouted.
That'll leave a mark.
To muster.
Saw that one coming. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm. pressure on. We knew we were in for something special.
Going for it all. Coming down with incredible force.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Final exit and a hell of a bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now. Bell in this match is underway. Despite the title not being on the line, you have to imagine that there will be major championship implications should the challenger pick up the victory.
Absolutely, Michael. He is betting on himself, and he truly believes that he can beat the champ here tonight. But staring them down from across the ring is a proven winner and a current champion.
The title isn't up for grabs in this one, but being champ is still all about dominance. So I'm sure this superstar is hoping to grab the win in quick and decisive fashion.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. He's one step ahead there. Setting up for something here. That's first off the apron.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Oh, and a reversal.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
His confidence.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
this is just vicious.
Nasty stuff in the arm.
Oh, look at this. Show it off with a big flex. And then a
pull and a stomp right to the back.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Power slam.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Check on Saxton.
What a shot!
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. It couldn't have felt good being shoved around like that.
Able to parry that one. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh! He's looking a little off balance.
Vicious right forearm.
Attitude on full display.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.